Hey folks, welcome to AE, Rishabh here. So just a couple of videos ago, as you guys remember, I drove the Bajaj Dominar 400, which was almost identical to its sister company's KTM RC390 from its engine spec, obviously nothing else. And I know it doesn't make any sense me comparing the Dominar with the KTM, but yes, today we have the KTM RC200, the latest 2017 model. Moving on to its looks, differentiating the new one with its predecessor is the new graphics. Not only it separates both of the generation but also gives the bike a very vivid look. Though the major changes are only the dual tone color scheme, which was single tone in the previous model, and obviously we can't forget about those new stickers. RC has been designed very ergonomically, including the fuel tank, which is bulky and gives support to the rider. The windshield at the front gives safety to the chest and arms. Then there is the handlebar, which is perfect for turning and with switches with lights in it for better use. Even the seat, which is actually for two, is now with additional 12mm padding. Talking about the features, the DRS look absolutely stunning on the bike, which is escorted by dual projector headlamps and turn indicators mounted on the side view mirrors. Coming to the powerhouse, which powers this little chariot, we have the state-of-the-art liquid-cooled single-cylinder 4-stroke 199.5cc engine with electronic fuel injection, which achieves its peak power of 25 bhp with incredibly punchy 19.2 Nm of torque. The engine uses a 6-speed gearbox for transmitting the power to the rear wheel. Some more features like a 100% digital LCD display, including engaged gear indicator, fuel gauge and service reminder information is also available. Monoshocks at the rear with a protecting cover and high quality upside down fork, just like in the RC8 for the front. It continues to use the underbelly exhaust, which is absent on its larger twin, the RC390. Stopping power comes from the 300mm disc unit at front and 230mm at the rear. All of this with a ground clearance of 178.5mm and estimated mileage of 40 to 45 kmpl depending on your driving skills. And all of this can be yours in just 1.7 lakhs ex-showroom Delhi. So this was it for today, and as always, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.